Thank you, studio. We are here at the Iwala 001 polling unit of Kakaburu Ward in Patagrawa local government area of Kasuma State. And as you can see at the background, voting is taking place. And voters are waiting anxiously to cast their ballot. I have one of them here.
Yes, I am Tassel Dahil by name, and the State Commissioner of Works, Housing and Transport.
How do you feel?
Alhamdulillah, the process is going very well, and we really appreciate with the way and manner that the INEC officials are conducting themselves, so also the electorates. So we are very optimistic that the election will be conducted peacefully, and it will be done, inshallah. Everybody will be given a chance to vote on his choice.
How do you see the process going?
The process generally is very fine. Looking at the preparations as well as the time stipulated by INEC, so honestly, we are satisfied with the progress of the process generally.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
So, that is the situation here in Patagrawa local government area of Kasuma State. Back to you.